First game at his new club, into the team this week, and his first goal at his new club.
Well, he's having a couple of moments here, Koby Stevens. He takes them on after dropping the mark and the sidestep. Tackled by Cotchin. Doesn't matter. It's out by more than seven goals.
He really ran hard to receive that.
That's a great run.
Out of bounds. That's not bad.
Oh, it's better than not bad.
A couple of flyers. Cranberry waited at the back. Koby Stevens gets out. His hand pass goes astray, however, they're able to maintain possession. Because they've got players running through. It's Koby Stevens again.
Good handball, but a terrific tackle on Wilson will be rewarded.
Now spots something he likes. There's the lead from Stevens. It's a chance for a goal against the grain early for the Saints. Can Stevens convert? Yes, he can.
And a big opportunity for the first goal for Stevens. Got back inside, round the corner. Powerful start from the Dogs.
Well to trap it, Dunkley. Wrapped up, Stevens. He found some room as well. Tumbles it towards the square. And the Bulldogs have managed to fashion a goal from nowhere.
Ross. Stevens. They're messing with him now. This is getting embarrassing for the Hawks.
Tom Wood crashed it. Daniel got a good handle on the up to Stevens. He kicked the last one. This one to the top of the square. Needs a good bounce. He's got two. Inside a minute, Koby Stevens.
The pack under pressure. Bruce got his hands on it again. Koby Stevens. They've kicked another one. They lead by more.